The Eastern Treatment Plant was built in the late 60s and early 70s, and at the time it was state of the art for sewage treatment. Boags Rocks is now a very high amenity value area. Less than a kilometre away from the discharge point, there is one of Victoria's largest surf beaches with several hundred thousand visits per summer season. Our local EPA required us to do the upgrade to minimise the impacts of the discharge at Boags Rocks.
There was pressure on us to increase the level of treatment so that our impact on the environment was reduced. This was something that the community wanted and needed, and certainly that's what we responded to.
And we were particularly keen to use Black Veatch for their broad range of international experience and for some very solid project experience using technologies and using processes that we've used here on this project.
Our vision was to work with Melbourne Water and identify the correct technical solution and then to deliver that efficiently and safely. We enhanced the level of treatment in the tertiary project, and that allowed us to retain the existing shoreline discharge without the cost and the construction issues and the environmental problems of extending that outfall. It also provided opportunities for increased recycling of the treated effluent from the treatment plant. We've built upon the work that Melbourne Water did to construct a trial scale facility, and through that we've selected a process train of ozonation, media filtration, ultraviolet irradiation and chlorination that has provided tremendous improvements to the quality of the discharge into the environment and also provided for a fit for purpose recycled water quality that can be used by the community.
Our vision was quite straightforward and simple. We wanted to meet or exceed our local regulators' expectations as well as the local community's expectations. And now that it's complete, I get a great deal of satisfaction from the fact that the water is visibly indistinguishable from drinking water, and that's the product from a wastewater treatment plant.
I think it's fair to say we also benefited the industry, that through some of the findings about using ozone and UV together in treating wastewater, we've advanced the boundaries of recycled water process technology.
We did achieve our objectives in improving the amenity at the near ocean outfall at Boags Rocks. And also we're leaving behind a legacy of availability of a large amount of first class recycled water available for the use by people of Melbourne. And I guess that is my greatest pride, that we're leaving that legacy.